Bloody Boots by lowpass30Hz. In this special episode, I found a map from 2 years ago. I want to bump an old topic in my special segment of Clippy Finds an Old Map to Play. Alright, so let's see what happens. 106 monsters, a secret, 11 items. Here goes nothing. Shotgun shells. That music's pretty cool. One secret, though? And let's hope to find it. Yeah, this music is interesting. It's kind of like impending doom is just gonna happen to me. I like it. Can't go in that room. Alright. Yeah, I don't even know if the author's still around. Couldn't find any newer short maps I wanted to play, so I'm settling for an older short map. That looks pretty green. There's gonna be lots of green in this map. I hurt. Okay. What do I do? Double shotgun money. I like the way the skulls just kind of came out of there. Oh, they're over there, okay. Ooh, can I shoot that? Well, that couldn't have been a secret, but it was a nice thing to find, though. Yeah, man. Oh, he got me real good. I haven't seen any health yet in this map. And at this rate, I'm gonna need it. Is that an archfile? Maybe not. I Really enjoying this music, eh? So there's that blue key. I could jump over there, but I think that's cheating. What is lowering when I do that? Oh my goodness. That had me tricked, man. And then that lowers that, okay. Health, finally. I was wondering if you're gonna give me some health. There's two of them, right? Where's the other one? What's happening? I'm gonna have to avoid this fight until I get some more ammo, buddy. Since it was easily avoidable anyway. Yoink. Rocket launcher time. All right. I'm gonna do this more often. I'm gonna go and find random old maps to bump. I did that on purpose. I wanted to shoot the imp and open the door at the same time. I didn't want to get bit just then, though. That wasn't part of my plan. So far, not a bad map, eh? Uh-oh. Spoke too soon. That's still a good map. That was just a devious little thing that I wasn't expecting something so devious. shit. Oh my god, I hate that thing. I don't know if I should do this, save it with such little health, but I'm gonna, cause I'm badass like that, man. Nobody knows what I'm capable of. Yeah, there's something about this music that's kind of fun. Oh man, that room was bad news for me. Let's try that again. Holy. Uh-oh. Yeah. Now, there is a Megasphere down here. Or Soul Sphere. And there's a... One Secret. I guess that's the One Secret, eh? Love to get it. Switches? Secret switches? Something? What about the switch over here? Nah. However, slowly building my health up, you guys. Oh, I forgot about you. How many of you bastards are gonna come at me, man? Sure, there's not many monsters left, eh? Health. Uh-oh. Aw, I squandered it. Squandered it real good. Oh yeah. I don't want to be in this corner right now. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, bad guy to bring back. Oh, I blew myself up. Yeah, things are starting to go bad for me all of a sudden. ~9%. ~10 monsters left. One secret that's eluding me. Eluding me? Is that the word? I don't know what word I'm supposed to use right now. Alright. Hold on, I'm awake. Okay, here we go. What am I doing? I got the red key. Oh yeah, there's a red key door, isn't there? Man, I'm busted up. I want in here. Okay, hold on a minute. I'm seeing something. It looks like... Oh, I needed this. I needed this more than I needed anything. There we go. Well, that just changed everything. But I'm also pretty low on ammo. So we'll see how I do. Oh, wait, what? Hold on a minute. Oh, I know why. I am done. I don't have a chainsaw, do I? You know why I'm done? Because I left monsters. I skipped a fight earlier. I don't remember where the fight was that I skipped. But I skipped a fight earlier. And in the interest of getting a UV max, I have to go back and fight him. Look at all the ammo I missed out on. Still missing a monster, though. Well, that's weird. What? Where's the other monster? Oh. I guess I missed this from earlier. Oh well. I just want to get a UV max. So, yeah. That'd be it, man. I did it. Good times. Blast from the Past. Bumping old Doom World threads, playing some Doom. I'm going to bed now. Good times, everybody.